Breaking news overnight, 16 years after murdering Bobby Joe Stinnett, Lisa Montgomery has been put to death. It happened after two different stays of execution were lifted over the past 24 hours. Montgomery is the first woman executed in the U.S. federal prison system in almost 70 years. Her lawyers argued that due to a debilitating mental illness brought on by years of physical and sexual abuse, she couldn't comprehend why she was to be executed. Her lawyer released a statement saying, "Our Constitution forbids the execution of a person who's unable to rationally understand her execution, and they killed her anyway."